What was supposed to be completed by now instead is only barely a skeleton of a house.
There's a lot of questions. Where did I go wrong? There are times that I don't even want to come here.
In 2017, Lila and her family decided to extend their three-bedroom house. Once they had the finances, they were ready to start planning for the build.
It was quite exciting for us. Our family has grown. We've got, grandchildren. We have our nieces and nephews that are over at our place. So we have a very big family that we want our home to be welcome for them to stay.
After months of planning, they found an architectural company to do their design, a builder to construct. Their plans were approved by the Auckland Council. They were basically ready to get started. But what went wrong?
2 months into the job, that was when the trusses arrived. This was the 24th of May. And then we were informed that there's some issues with the trusses. With the measurement of the trusses.
So because the trusses were the wrong measurements, the whole plan came to a halt, right?
Yes, yeah.
So after a couple of meetings, the architectural company was supposed to come up with a solution to change the framework of the house, but Lila has yet to see that final plan.
They've said allow them some time to complete the plan and they will get in contact with us. Weeks went on for about a month. I got hold of them, there was no response.
Mum felt like she wasn't taken seriously by these people. And she asked me to attend a meeting and I came and yeah, they just made a lot of empty promises.
In the meantime, Lila and her family are paying a mortgage on a home that doesn't exist and are bunking up with family. The strain of the situation causing grief with their children.
I just see an empty house and, you know, you have all your childhood memories there and you have all your family memories there and it breaks my heart knowing that people treat it with so much disrespect, like disregard.
What hurts is the fact that something really, you know, exciting, a dream, a goal that you have as a family has just gone really wrong.
I knew that, you know, that house was a big dream of my father's and my mum's. Like, ever since we came from Samoa, that's been something that they've worked hard and long for.
After seeking legal advice, an independent report was done on the build, finding mostly the architectural company at fault, but they haven't responded or taken responsibility.
I just want my house to be built. We've had this goal for a very long time, and we work so hard for it. I just want them to complete the work that we paid them to do.